Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I want to wish everybody a Ramadan Mubarak. I pray that Allah accepts your fast and prayers and that you're really enjoying the blessings that are raining down in this magnificent month. I know everybody's busy, especially with fasting, but I really wanted to reach out and invite everyone to a new course that we're doing, Call Upon Him, The Way to Make Dua. Allah Most High says in the Quran, Udu'uni astajib lakum. Call upon me, I will answer you. Have you ever wanted to make a dua, a supplication to Allah Most High, but you felt like you didn't know how? Or maybe you felt like you weren't worthy enough? Or maybe you thought, what's the point? In this class, we're going to talk about these issues, and we're also going to speak about what is the proper etiquette of making dua? What are the things that we could do to help us to most likely get our dua answered, inshallah? I personally believe that this is a course that every single Muslim woman should take because Allah Most High, He wants us to call upon Him. He wants us to ask Him. He wants us to return to Him. So we must learn the proper way to do that, inshallah. Ramadan is a time where we should be avid to make as much dua as we can. In these blessed days, who knows which supplication will be answered. So I hope that you will join me and we will learn together of how to turn to our Creator in the best of ways. I'm going to post the course link below and you can sign up through there or just go to our website and click on courses and all the information is there for you, inshallah. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.